Hello everyone, this is Vijay and today early morning I saw a post in Facebook like there is a waterfall near my place. So I have known that up to now. So I just decided to go and visit that place. It will be around 1 hour journey from my hometown. So I just geared up and came out to take a visit that waterfall. And with me, Karthik. He is with me all the time when I visit in Adilabad forest or anywhere. And he is also a photographer.
So now we have entered into Mandamari Mandal. So the route map is from the main road of Manchral to Adila Bellampally route. We have to take a left from Andukla Beta to the mountain route. You know, I love to explore new places. Successfully. You know, you have to be very careful when you are crossing those kind of waterfalls. See, we are totally wet now. What happened, man? Cheer up.
అడుగురాయనని
bike we cannot take it there. We tried it but it was stuck in a mud, so we have parked our vehicle at the back at the tractors. So we are moving towards the mountains. So this seems to be more difficult than Gundala waterfall. There at least we can take our bikes, but this time we are not allowed. And we brought some chocolates for this time. Paisas, many milligrams. Anyway, oh, Andra. Come on, Kade, come on. You can do it. Look at the mountains and the clouds and the fog. It looks very beautiful, but the Karthik is very hot. You know, he's the second time to go with me, participating in adventure.
I see it's theater in here.
Hello? Gundala Gakur.
Yay! Go, Gundala!
So we have to go to the other one and we have to follow it.
track. Angles is bending up, so we are trying to get on to fix the ankle. You know, in the forest, if we need any hospitalization, it won't be available. So only we two now. And if anything happens to Karthik, see, I cannot handle him now. You know, nature is very beautiful on the one side. But the other side, it is very dangerous. Yeah, we cannot handle. Even I have explored more, but even I am getting scared now. You know, when we are, maybe we are around 1500 meters away from the waterfall. So I feel it was not good to go there, and we have headed back for safety reasons. Okay. We came out of the forest, and that is our bike. So it's very hard to go in the forest, so we could not able to make up to the waterfall. So guys, please don't try for this one. It's very deep inside, so even I could not go in. And see, to this here, our bike got stuck here. So see that. So when I was here, the tractor vehicle helped me to get the vehicle out. So we have crossed the second mountain, but we feel it's not safe to go more in, so we came out.
మంచి స్పీడ్లో వెళ్ళిపో, అంతే బండి పుష్ చేయకు, కొంచెం జాగ్రత్త వెళ్ళు.